This is a medieval palace complex. The particular this courtyard is called Mulchu, and this courtyard was built in 1660. And the three wings, which was restored in last 5-6 years, they have no problem in the earthquake. But the one which we about to start, it's completely fallen. This tower is also dislodged. So most of the timber elements are completely rotten. So we are replacing all those timber elements to put it back again. So now when we are doing today, we should not think about doing rasta. We think we should do properly so it can withstand with some other movement or earthquake. Not only even the earthquake, you know, when we have the long monsoon, we really need to protect from the rainwater to protect the building. It is really sad when we have the earthquake. When I came same evening in the Darbari Square, I feel really sad because we lose so many things, not only in Patan, also in other cities. But somehow after the earthquake also, what I feel is I don't want to take anything negatively, so I take this also opportunity to improve our system, improve our traditional, you know, buildings, how we can do proper maintenance and proper rebuilding.